Good morning, guys. I'm in the car park in Avebury, and as you can see over there, that's part of the stones. So what we're going to do is go over and have a look. Well, me and Rick were walking through here yesterday, and I've got a really thick head. There's some more stones over there, I don't know if you can see those. But yeah, it's an interesting place. There's some goats over there. Those there are the king stones. You can see that one and that one, apparently. So I've read somewhere, if you go, if you put your back to them, you can feel a lot of energy. I haven't got that thick head I had yesterday. Yeah, I definitely had a thick head yesterday. I mean, I came in through the gate down there, and I had a real thick head. It was like here, and Rick said he felt it as well. I don't know, I sort of feel something, but not as heavy as I did yesterday. But there was a group of people around this stone chest. This one here, the second one, there was about 10 or 12 people, and they were all grouping hands and all holding, you know, all making a circle around the particular stone itself. Yeah, I feel like I'll get a bit more energy off of this one. Well, I don't know, might be just me being funny. That's quite an interesting one. That was like carvings or something down on that one. See, for hundreds of years the water's been running off the stones. It's quite interesting. There's something interesting I wanted to show you guys. I thought it was quite strange. These lovely funny little holes. I don't go right through, but see? Bizarre. Well, the only thing I can think of was perhaps that was I used to put wood in them to help move or carry them or something. I don't know. There's lots of little holes everywhere, look. See, there's another one up there. It's quite weird. Another one in the middle there, look. Yeah, I don't know if they've all got that. I'm just going to have a look at this one. Fascinating. There's definitely something here. It's quite weird. These funny little holes everywhere. Let's try a bit. Try it. Yeah, there's definitely something. I can sense something. It's quite... That's weird. I feel as I'm looking around, I can see. I feel like I can see, but my eyes are closed. I feel I can sense everything around me. I can see everything, but with my eyes shut. Does that make any sense? That's what I feel. I feel like there's an energy of being able to see. Amazing though. Let's go and have a walk round. We're going to have a look at the others. There is actually a public car park, which is over there. No, sorry. There's a public car park, which is up on the top. Apparently this is for National Trust and badge holders. that one over there, which is the one I've just parked in. I thought as it was early, I thought I'd just go in there. Amazing stones, aren't they? Now these seem to be replacements. I guess the people that they've taken the stones away for build. They've taken the stones away for building or something like that, and then they've replaced them with these. These concrete things. Because I was actually reading somewhere that apparently these stones aren't as these circles aren't as powerful as they should be, because the actual stones are missing. We're talking thousands of years ago these were put here originally. That's pretty amazing stuff, really. Definite energy here. You can see the stones. There's definitely when you put your hand up against it, you just sort of sense it. There's definitely something here. But I definitely don't have that thick head that I had yesterday. Which is quite strange. I don't really know what to make of that. That was a bit weird, that was. Yeah. Anyway, there's a gate down here. So we're going to head down and we'll follow the stones round. Right, we're in the second field now. Came down that alley over there, and then came through that gate. And then came up into here. But there's far more stones in here. It felt quite calm in here yesterday. Well, the funny thing is I'm starting to get a bit of a thick head again today. I'm getting the thick head again now. Now I don't know whether is that psychological? Don't know. Well, I don't know. That's very strange. You can see all the stones up through there, look. What we're going to do is we're going to head up through that gate. And then there's some smaller circles up over there. And you could mentally, physically, psychologically, whatever, you could feel something as you went in and out of that other circle. Yeah, I do apologise that the camera's a bit wobbly and I'm in your face. I haven't got the wide angle on, I'm afraid. So I'm sorry about that. Let's go over here and have a look. Ah. That's interesting. Oh, I got a real fuzzy head now. My head's feeling really fuzzy. Feel dizzy. And I'm right on the perimeter. If you can see that around there. There's the perimeter of the... There's two lots of stone circles. There's this particular one here. Around here. And then there's an inner stone circle there as well. As you can see over there. I'm right on the perimeter of it now. Ooh. Yeah, it felt like you walked into something. That was really weird. Oh, I've got it on me. Oh. Oh. Oh, I've got it all in my sinuses. It's all right there. Oh, and that's weird. That's very strange. That's bizarre. Just walking into the inner circle now. I don't know whether this is a circle or not, but there's something here. Oh, that's really thick. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. There's a... Well, I don't know. It's like a triangle here. Which is really bizarre. On the side of this rock. You can see there. Yeah, that was quite weird. I've got a real thick head here. I've got it all in my sinuses. All my sinuses feel thick. Feel like I've got a cold coming. Oh, that's really weird. I'm presuming this one here is like the centre. I'm presuming this is the centre here that we're looking at. It was strange because when me and Rick came here yesterday, he said, I really don't like that stone. He said, I really, really don't like it. So I just felt compelled to say, I really don't like that stone. And, well, I mean, obviously, this is concrete. This is made of concrete, but... Yeah, I don't know, but I get a feeling I know what he's on about. I don't think I like it either. But there's something I don't like about... Something not right about it. I mean, there might have been in some medieval history at some point that maybe that was some sort of sacrificial point. Because I wondered whether they, because it's very close to the town, because the town's only just over there, whether they might have had some sort of gallows or a gibbet or something like that. So maybe, you know, maybe there was some sort of sacrifices that they used to do there. I mean, like we're saying, we're talking, you know, these are hundreds and hundreds of years old, so obviously everything's not going to be documented, but that's basically the stones. That's funny, it's lifted a little bit since I've come out of there. Yeah, very strange. Like I say, I don't really know, guys. I don't see myself as psychic or anything like that. I'll just go with the flow and just telling you what I'm feeling and that's it, really. But it's a fascinating place. I had a great night on the avenue last night, which is just over behind you over there. The avenue follows into this part of Avebury and these stones. It follows off that way, basically, and behind you, where the camera is. And it follows into this part, which is like the centre. But it's fascinating. It's fascinating. And the energy here is quite profound. I can feel something. It feels like a good, happy energy or something. I don't know what it is, but yeah. Anyway, that's my journey to Avebury. I hope you like the vid, guys. I'm hoping to do a lot more of these, so feel free to share, and we'll try and get some We've got some great people on board already. So I want to get a few more, and it's brilliant. So thanks for coming, guys. Hope you enjoyed the vid. Peace in every step, lots of love, and I'll see you in the next vid. Cheers, guys. I'm sat in the car park in Avebury again, still. I feel sick. I feel sick. I feel like I've got a real, I don't know. I feel like I've got a churning in my stomach. I just feel a bit queasy. Feels like electricity. I don't know. Like you get through pylons. Does that make any sense? This car park and where I'm sat feels more like pretty much the centre, almost the centre of the whole circle. Because obviously you've got the whole circle of stones and then you've got the village right in the middle of it. Well, this car park is almost in the middle of the village. So is this the centre of the stones? Is this where the power centre is? I don't know. But I don't know. It's weird. I feel very peaceful here. I don't want to leave. I'm quite happy here. I feel sick, and I feel queasy and a bit heady. But I feel very calm. I feel very earthed here. Go to sleep. I feel very, very peaceful. So I sort of go with the feelings. Go with how I'm feeling. Just feel it. This truly is an amazing place. It really is. There's an amazing feeling here. It really is. It's quite perfect. Anyway, I'm going to move on, so thanks for coming, guys. Very interesting journey. Thanks for coming on this vid with me. I'm going to start heading off home now. So, peace in every step, everybody. Lots of love. Have a great rest of the week. And I will see you in the next vid. Cheers, guys.